what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Vergil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Vergil! Where are you, Vergil?
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Uris, and if he gets there, he's gonna... Oh!
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, my, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Rye.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you. Did I really do this? Well, there's no accounting for taste.
Take this!
That thing's gonna close if I don't hurry.
already here. These ladies work fast.
Come on, baby. Come get me.
Yep, bet I'll find something here. Call it Hunter's intuition. And back here again. This place is confusing. Getting close. I can feel them. Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
Thank you.
last hope Nero was completely useless.
Hey! Get Nero out of here! This was a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Sparda no longer serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Like I overslept.
Time for a warm-up. I'm not a fan of ruins.
Like my city's lively.
What a pain in the ass.
Just gotta take it down. Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. Can a guy get a break? I just woke up from a long-ass nap. Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already?
Sparda.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Don't
Looks like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon
is... Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante! Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
Flesh and feelings.
He needed to separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. I've tried to hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
For road rash.
Unless you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my
Yeah! Uh-huh. Yep. Here comes the blood. Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace. should be all of them.
It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
This brings me back. Demonic power was activated in me once, when Vergil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparda!
Dante. Nowhere to go.
All this time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun. Qliphoth is revealed in its entirety. This inconvenience matters not.